My name is Matthew Marquit, and I'm an instructor at the University of Advancing Technology, and I work in the Game Art Animation and Game Design degrees. Well, the Game Studies degree family at UAT includes Game Design, Game Art and Animation, Game Programming, and a Game Production Master's degree as well. The Game Studies suite of classes allows students to really learn all of the principles that we focus on here at UAT. And not only that, we continually ask people out in the industry, what are the current trends? What is the current technology? How are people actually creating games now? And then we get that feedback and apply it directly to our classes. I believe that students should choose UAT over other game degrees because the top three things to trying to get a job in the game industry involve 1, who you know, 2, ship games, and 3, your portfolio. And those are the three things that we focus here on at UAT. So we allow students to network, get to know other people, get to know industry professionals, also companies that come in and talk to the students directly. We also allow them to create games where they can actually ship games, where you can go out and buy or download those games. They can put that on their resume. And then lastly, we focus on having them create awesome portfolios that show off their skills and their abilities to actually do the things that they came here to learn. What separates really a UAT student from other students is that super strong passion for whatever they're doing and that motivation that they bring with them to be able to create games, to change the world, to be able to innovate on things instead of just take what is and what's normal and just be okay with it. It's about pushing our students to go further. And that's what's great about the average UAT student is they're so passionate about what they do. That motivation that they have, that they carry with them, really helps them go through the degree and helps them to be successful when they get into the other side and get into the industry itself.